Hi guys, we're back part two.
Avocado.
So currently, today is a very big day. Wanna know why? Cause we go to San Francisco. Woo! So currently, this is like her last day in California. At least she's spending it with me, so that's fine. So, yeah, but it's fine.
Oh, let me just whip around this corner real quick,
all right? I whip my hair back and forth. Fun fact, Willow cut her hair because she didn't want to do the tour. I stan.
Hilarious, I love.
But
when I saw the video on that, I was like, yes.
Right? I heard it from you, and I was like, yeah. Go her, because honestly, fuck that.
I'm glad how Will Smith took it, though. He wasn't, like, mad at her.
Right?
He was just like, all right, sorry. Like, mm-hmm. Should have listened to you.
But, yeah, we're still... How does someone park like that? But we're on our way.
I'm going to go straight. Okay.
I've never been straight.
It's, like, all the way down.
I'm just kidding. I'm straight.
Can't really.
I'm bi. Just kidding. Yeah, just kidding. But, yeah, we're still in our city, our town, whatever. We are currently on the way.
Can I pass them? I'm gonna do it. Fuck you.
Oh, this is in front of the apartments. Uh-huh. Oh, cool. Wow. But, yeah, we're currently on our way. I will show you bits and pieces. But, yeah. Sorry, this is so bumpy. Wow, my complexion though. My eyebrows though.
Mm-hmm, I know.
Okay.
The first, like, came up to the car. I was like, okay, Jada, are you gonna go, bitch?
Cause like, damn. And then my best friend looks always amazing. So like,
okay. But what I need to do today is find a piercing shop and ask them to help me the fuck out.
What's your piercing?
Yeah.
Hold that. But bye. See you in a second. Hi guys. So we're at Safeway. Riley is over there. I don't know if you guys see her, but we're getting gas. We're in Vallejo constantly. My face is a little dry. I had some avocado toast. That shit was bomb. Okay. Usually I'll eat avocado like that, but that shit was bomb. Anyways, so I'm waiting for Riley to get back in the car so we can do... Oh, hello! Okay, but yeah, it's really cold out here. I have two jackets on. Asics for one, and then a jacket that I got for Christmas. But, yeah. Really
keep selling my fucking zip code wrong, and I want to fucking.
So zip code is wrong. I don't know what to do with that. What's a zip code for Vallejo? I don't even know the fuck. And I lived out here, but then again, I was like young, so. I don't know that shit. So we're having technical difficulties. Yeah. I don't really have anything to say right now. Oh, I got my nails done. Okay, but y'all, look. I broke one of them. And now I look ghetto. Or ratchet, whatever. So, I had to super glue this bitch. I'm really sad, but.
Now it won't let me hit debit for my debit card. Like, it's like debit or credit, and it just won't take any answers.
Best friend! Why is this dude just looking, bro? Look. This guy is just looking and staring like, can we help you? He's just staring.
That was such bullshit.
Explain.
So fucking annoying. I have 4 different zip codes. 4. That I've had to remember in the past year. And I tried every single one when it asked me what zip code to use. None of them worked. So I tried my debit card. It asked me, is this a debit card or credit card? I said debit. It would not take that information. It wouldn't, like, it was like debit or credit. I'd press the button. Press the button like 20 of the times. It would not fucking go.
Guys, I love my best friend. She's hilarious.
I wanted to use my credit card so I can get some good fucking credit, but now I couldn't. I'm mad. I'm real mad.
So this is our problem. It's fine. She almost lost a card, but she put it in her
pants.
Jeans. Yeah, in her pants.
Like on the inside of my holes.
Yeah. Today's just something.
A beginning.
Yeah.
We starting.
But you know, it's gonna get better. Cause we gonna be in San Francisco. And also, annoyed. I told them that the guy back there was staring at us.
Okay, he's like, you gotta leave your card. And I was like, bro, I know it's.
I heard that.
I was like, it's telling me my zip code's wrong. Like, mind your business. I'm leaving the card in.
Period. Like, why are you so interested into mine?
Oh, God, he was the one that haunted us too.
Mm-hmm.
Fuck
you. Sorry if you're watching this. You mean. All right.
Annoying. That's what I do.
Hi. My nail. Gang.
You're so small.
I know. No. Come for me. Okay. I can scoot up.
You push it forward.
I am.
The vertical one.
Oh. No, I want to go up.
Oh, like?
Yeah.
Oh, that's the up one. You push it forward.
No, I don't want to go that way.
Forward?
No, I want to go up, up.
Oh, you bring it up, then you lift it up.
Which one?
The vertical one.
Ooh. Vertical?
Yeah, this one.
Oh. You sure?
Yeah, you lift it up. Like, lift it up like this. So it's like this, and you go like that.
I'm doing it.
I'm doing it. Look it.
Ooh, your hand's cold.
Oh, shit. You don't do that.
I knew it.
Sorry.
That's okay. I'm just small, guys. I'm really short.
Yeah, you are.
Hey.
Just back.
She not wrong. Ooh. Scoot. San Francisco, bow. Hey, gang, gang. On the road again. I can't wait to get back on road again. See you in San Francisco. Feeling lonely. Fill up, baby, fill on me. Pull up. Going to the mall. We both never been to the mall, so gang gang. I know.
If the elevators are right there, girl.
Oh, right here. I'm really excited. It's really cold, not gonna lie. Down. Purple. 3. Got it. I really have to pee too, so it's like down we go. Guys, we made it.
We were scared it didn't exist for a second.
Yeah. Do you want to go downstairs?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you want to take the stairs or do you want to actually?
No.
Okay. Okay, jeez. Now. Okay, so right now we're just trying to find the bathroom, but obviously it's not fucking working out.
Okay, wait. We have to find it. It has to say bathroom somewhere on here. What level are we on? 3?
What? We text.
I'm going to go two or three. Because if I'm two, what the fuck?
I don't know.
There's
what's
no
going
bathroom
on.
Okay, wait.
I just need to pee. Oh my god, guys, look. That's super cute. We get the bathrooms. I gotta pee. So we're in H&M. Oh my god, this bag is cute. It's Mickey Mouse. Riley! Riley! It's only $20. But yeah, I don't think I'm really gonna get anything from here. H&M used to be like my favorite store to shop at, but like now it's like, I don't know. I don't really shop for myself anymore. It's fine. I wish that stores would make cute stuff, but less expensive. Because honestly, there's college students out here that can't afford shit. Like this top right here, $12.99, and it's like a whole tank top. Like I'm not gonna bother to pay $12.99 for a fucking tank top. No. The fuck I look like? Make my own TikTok. The fuck? Period. You did me dirty. No, you did me dirty. So, Riley got her first purchase. I mean, I'm not even sure if I'm gonna spend any money. Because, I don't know. I'm just trying not to spend money.
Feel that.
Is that guy sitting on a toilet? Oh, okay. I was about to say. Oh, this is a nice jacket. Okay, but if I say shoes that I want, Vans isn't for us today. Bye. Yeah, me too. It's so funny watching people like
take pictures
and like we're like looking through the background. It's like you're funny, like you're actually not putting on chapstick, but you're putting on chapstick.
I
like
think that was a weird picture.
Bath and Body Works? Yeah, that
just
was a weird picture.
Like
she was
like putting chapstick on? Like,
and
what?
I was like, okay.
I don't know, it'd just be better if she posed.
Right. I'd rather pose.
Yeah.
But that's just me.
Go again.
Oh shit, here we go again. Guys, me and Riley want to get a hedgehog, but I think it's illegal out here in California.
Yeah, California, Nevada, and Hawaii, it's illegal.
Well, got it. That's not the question.
Fuck, I wish I didn't want to buy everything that I see.
I just wish I wasn't broke. Victoria's Secret!
Oh.
It's bad.
I really wish that I didn't forget my shit in the car.
Ooh, he's cute. Ooh. Stop, Jada, stop. Ooh. Okay. Ooh, there's pink. Okay. I can't. Okay, guys. We're getting underwear. I already have a bag right here.
Should I say fuck it?
I would say fuck it just because. What do you think best friends are for?
Underwear.
You're supposed to help pick out underwear. Like, I don't understand. Did I just hear that right? 10 cents for a bag. Mm. Victoria's Secret?
Yeah.
Okay. So, I don't know why this happened, but it took so many fucking tries to even do Riley's transaction. Like, I don't know what was wrong. Some shit was wrong, but we're now in Victoria's Secret. See, I need me a man because...
What?
A man. So I could get cute for him. I wanted to look at that.
I'm sorry. I want to look at it too.
It's a small. Kind of,
it's also...
Let me not. I can't fit a small. At all.
You're just made up. Because you got big boobs.
Why she doing me like that? It's neat.
It's a compliment.
Mm. Love being watched.
Are you watching?
Yeah. This bitch is literally standing right next to me. Mm. That does smell good. Like, I'm not gonna fucking steal shit. If I wanted to steal shit, I would've. The fuck? That girl. Forever. Tell me, wouldn't that be sweet? Sweet, sweet. Oh, I thought it said sweet, sweet.
No,
sweet escape. Oh, oops.
Probably have it a little bland, but the more we go like to Chinatown and when we go to paint and smoke and eat, that will be fun.
Yeah.
To
she
watch.
Right. She right.
Because right now I'm having fun, but people watching me probably won't be having fun.
You right. It's okay. Guys, yeah. You like my videos, right? I mean, I got an extra subscriber, uh-huh. So I'm doing something right, period. Honestly, everything is so fucking expensive, I can't.
I know.
It gives me fucking anxiety. I hate ghetto bitches. What was that? What'd you
say? I think you were right.
Oh, yeah, 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 you know.
Oh, no, because see, there's Skechers. We can still turn right here and then... You're still right, though. I'm not going to take it away from you.
Thanks. I appreciate it.
Boyfriend? Yeah, when I came home... You know, niggas wearing all my clothes and shit.
I love San Francisco.
It's just right here.
Yeah.
Are you for real?
Yeah. Yes, it is.
Hell, it is.
Who right again?
Okay, but I led us here. I led us here.
Whatever.
Waves and perms just sending junky rhythms right down your block. We beat to rap, what key beat to lock, but we beat to rap, what key beat to lock, we beat to rap.
Hey guys, I forgot, but we made it to Japantown. We were gonna go to Chinatown, but that obviously wasn't it. But we're here in Japan, little tower right there. Best friend got it wrong, but it's okay, we bounced back.
We tried.
We bounced back. It's so pretty over here, honestly, love it.
I'm so excited.
This place right here. Looks so nice. Oh my god! So we're in this little market and everything costs like $1. Oh my god!
Abby would love this.
Yeah, she would.
Let me see how much it is.
Oh. Got ourselves little baskets.
Forever,
so I love it. No, it's okay. This is so new to me. Sorry. I kind of like this beanie right here. How do you... What's the price on here? I can't tell. Okay, we're just gonna... Wow, okay, it wasn't recording, but we were looking for...
Stop, I love this. I'm getting one right now. I love this. This is my favorite snack on the planet. I eat this every single day at work. Literally, my coworkers know me for it. So if you guys are watching,
oh, cooked sticky rice? I love sticky rice. Down. I kind of want fried rice. Ooh. Oh, is this?
Is it? Is that what you think it is?
No, these are seasoning. This is
seasoning.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
I think. Yeah. Like yeah, no. It's seasoning. Look. Right here. Seasoning, product name, salted.
Yeah. Oh, that looks good. Bro, I really wish I had a microwave right now so I could just keep this up.
If there's anybody who lives in San Francisco, hit us up.
Yeah.
We need your microwave for a quick second.
The only people I know we don't fuck with anymore.
Who did?
Remember her cousin?
Oh, fuck her. So, I just want to show you guys what I've got so far. So far I have chopsticks, a pencil case, some seaweed, miso soup, fried rice, and sticky rice. I'm pretty excited. I know I'm going a lot of places. Mind you, I only have my iPhone to do this, so just bear with me. I'm sorry. They have our drinks.
Oh, yes. Oh my god, I'm so happy.
Sixes.
That was great.
Yay.
I'm so excited. I found my red curry.
Oh my god, guys.
Look. That was great.
So nice. The lights. Oh my goodness. I thought that guy was looking at my video. Okay, next stop is...
Goodwill.
Yay.
Next stop.
Crush a bit, little bit, roll it up, take a hit, feeling lit, feeling right, 2 a.m. summer night, I don't care, hand on the wheel, driving drunk, I'm doing my thing, rolling the mid beside him now, living my life, getting out dreams, people told me slow my roll, I'm screaming out, fuck.